troops are regrouped and ready to reclaim lost territory from the Erusians in the amphibious Operation Bunker Shot. The plan requires our forces to follow an extremely narrow and vulnerable path from the landing site to the inland objective. This path allows the enemy to concentrate their fire and provides them with a distinct advantage. However, this route lies out of Stonehenge's effective range. Your mission is to reduce troop casualties at the beach landing sites.
Yeah. too. Karanda Beach at Vector 070. On the nose. Enemy facility destroyed. Obstacles on the beach. Surface target destroyed. AA guns destroyed.
Unit A1 on the beach.
Fox 2. Enemy facility destroyed.
We've landed, but we're far from the proposed landing site.
Do something about the bunker! We can't move forward until it's neutralized!
Sam destroyed.
We'll continue engaging enemy forces on the beach.
This is Unit D. We're on the beach.
Surface target destroyed.
Guns.
incoming enemy aircraft.
Take a shoot!
A-10s. Unit B appears to have secured Crown Beach.
10-4, good job. The mission is a success. Unit B Commander, didn't you have some message for the pilots?
This is Sergeant Collins. I've taken over command of Unit B. Tell them thanks for the supporting fire.
Roger, this is headquarters. Mission complete.
A beachhead was established through fierce fighting at each of the landing sites. But this is only the first step towards regaining the mainland.